clinically, I'm a neuropathologist, which means that we work with two groups of patients. So the first group is patients who have brain tumors and other neurological diseases that are requiring them to see a neurosurgeon. We're the people that the neurosurgeon gives the biopsy to, and we actually make the diagnosis and tell the surgeon what disease the patient has. We also serve as consultants who advise the neuro-oncologist in terms of treatment, because we do the genomic testing on the brain tumors that we take out of these patients. The other thing that I do is I spend a lot of time working with patients that do neurodegenerative diseases. And again, this is Alzheimer's, Parkinson's disease, related diseases. And what we're doing there is we are looking at them mainly with autopsy examinations, unfortunately, but trying to determine precisely what kind of dementia a patient has and then give that information back to the family together with information about the disease course in their loved one, as well as genomic testing data, which will actually help advise them in terms of caring for their living family members. I also spent a lot of time working with neurofibromatosis. It's three related diseases, NF1, NF2, and a disease called schwannomatosis. And there we have actually established a national network. And what we do is we are collecting biospecimens from patients with these diseases to facilitate research into especially the tumors that these patients have. These patients suffer from a lot of really debilitating neoplasms, which are very difficult to treat. In fact, we don't have any effective treatments for them yet. And so what we're doing is we are working with investigators both nationally and internationally to provide them with these specimens to support that research. We also do a lot of work actually modeling it in my own research laboratory and trying to identify new therapeutic agents that we can move into clinical trials, and we've had some success in that regard. We've actually to date identified 5 different agents which are effective against malignant peripheral nerve sheath tumors, the most common neoplasm that NF1 patients get, and have shown in preclinical studies that these agents actually work. So it gives us real hope that we're going to be able to move this into clinical trials with patients very quickly. MUSC has actually got a lot of options to offer to patients that you really can't get anywhere else in the state. I had mentioned genomic testing earlier. That's an area where we're really the leader, and this is what's defining what's now known as precision medicine. This is where we actually can take a look at a patient's tumor, determine what mutations they have, and then give advice as to which drug will actually work most effectively on their tumor. We have a dedicated team of specialists from multiple areas. We have the neurosurgeons, we have the neuro-oncologist, we have the neuropathologist, we have the neuroradiologist, and those people all work together to tailor the plan to an individual patient and provide them with the highest quality care. In short, you can't get better care anywhere else in this state than you can at MUSC.